How are you all? Fine? Very nice. So welcome back to Nagesh Kurasgi Orchid School channel number 999. Okay? Today we are going to learn literacy subject. So be ready with your literacy skill book, workbook, pencil, eraser, everything. Collect all the material, settle down properly. Okay? Yes. So children, up till now in literacy subject, how many letters we have learnt? Do you remember? You have to remember and tell me how many letters we have learned up till now. Yes, very good. We have learned A to Z letters. Also, we have learned their phonic sounds. Yes or no? Yes. So now you have to open your literacy skill book. Okay. First, we will revise the letters A to Z. Okay. We will revise the letters A to Z, and then we will start with our today's topic. So fold your hands. First we will do the revision of letters that we have learned. Okay children? Yes. So we are going to revise the letters that we have learned up till now. Okay? So the first letter, who will tell me which letter is the first? Yes, very good. A. Now we have to say the sounds. Okay? Yes. A. Next one is B. B. C. C. Next letter is letter D. 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 Dog. E. E. Elephant. Okay. Next one is letter F. F. Fish. Letter G. 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 Goat. Then H. H. I. E. J. Jam. J. J. Jam. Next one is K. 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 Kite. Then letter L. 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 Lion. Letter M. Mango. After that N. Nest. O. 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 Orange. P. 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 Parrot. After that letter Q. Qua. Then R. Letter R. 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 Rabbit. Letter S. S. Sun. Then letter T. 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 Tiger. After that letter U. A. A. Umbrella. V. 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 Van. After that W. 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 Watch. X. X. Box. After that letter Y. 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 Yellow. And last one is letter Z. 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 Zebra. Okay, so these are A to Z letters and the phonic sound we have learned. Okay, we have learned the phonic sounds of these letters. Come on, once again we will revise. Repeat after teacher. A. B. K. D. E. F. G. H. I. J. K. L. M. N. O. P. Q. R. S. T. O. V. W. X. Y. Z. Okay? So now we have seen the sounds of letters A to Z. Okay. Now children, you have to open your literacy skill book, पेज नंबर 8888, ओके, ओपन दिस पेज, पेज नंबर 8888, ओके. सो व्हाट यू कैन सी हियर ऑन दिस पेज, यस, हियर इट इज गिवन, हियर व्हाट इट इज गिवन, हियर इज एन स्टिकर एक्टिविटी. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज paste the stickers of the beginning letters of each picture. So here some pictures are given and their beginning letters stickers, they are given at the last page of your literacy skill book. Okay, this is the literacy skill book last page, page number 109. So you have to peel off the stickers from this page and you have to paste it here. Okay, on page number 8888, this activity you have to do at home for homework. So write here H.W. homework. Write fast. Done. Very good. After this, now you have to turn the page. Next page you have to open, page number 8989. Okay, open the page. Next page, that is page number 8989. So here we have to do practice of missing letters. Here some letters are given, means already A to Z it is given, but out of that some letters they are missing. So we have to complete these letters. Okay, so all are ready. You can sharp your pencils properly and be ready now. Now see here. What you can see, first letter, which letter is this? Yes, letter A. Very good. After A, which letter will come? Very good. Letter B. B. Write fast. After B, letter C. C. Next letter D. D. After D, letter E. Read now. A, B, C, D, E. After E, which letter will come? Very good. Letter F. After F, G. After G, H. After H, letter I. After letter I, J. After letter J, K. After K, L. Right? Fast. Now read once again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. After M? Very good. Letter N. After N, which letter will come? Very good. Letter O. You have to write in good handwriting, okay? After O, which letter will come? P. Yes. After P, Q. Qua. After Q, R. After R, S. After S, letter T. After T, U. After U, letter V. After V, letter W. After W, X. After letter X, letter Y. And after letter Y, letter Z. So like this, we have to complete this missing letters, okay? Yes. So complete fast. Done? Very good. After completing this, you have to turn the page. Next page. Next page. This page, you have to press and practice the letters A to Z. This you have to do at home. So you have to write here H.W. homework. What you have to write is H.W. homework. Write fast. Done. Okay, now turn the page. Next page you have to open. See here, what we have to do is now we have to write the missing letters for each picture. Okay, here some pictures are given and the first letter is missing of their spelling. Okay, so we have to write the first letter of each picture. Okay children, so can you tell me which picture is this? First picture, which picture is this? Yes, very good, it is an ant. So here it is given N and T, means N T. So first which letter will come? Very good, first letter A will come. So you have to write here A. A N T, ant. You have to say the word, say the spelling and write the words. Okay, done. Next picture is, which picture is this? Pig. Very good. So which letter will come here? From which letter it starts? P, P, pig. Very good. So you have to write here P. P I G, pig. P I G, pig. Next picture is, which picture is this? Very good. It's a ball. And from which letter it starts? Very good, B. So you have to write here B. B A double L, ball. B A double L, ball. Next picture, egg. So E double G, egg. E double G, egg. Next picture, lion. Very good. So you have to write here L. L I O N, lion. L I O N, lion. Next picture, book. Very good. So your book. B, from B it starts, no? The beginning letter of book is B. So you have to write B. B double O K, book. B double O K, book. You have to read the spellings, okay, and write. Now repeat after teacher. A N T, ant. P I G, pig. B A double L, ball. E double G, egg. L I O N, lion. B double O K, book. Next picture, bird. Yes, B I R D, bird. B I R D, bird. Next picture is B. B double E, B. B double E, B. Next one, car. Very good. C A R, car. C A R, car. Next picture, pan. Very good. P A N, pan. P A N, pan. Next one, sun. S U N, sun. S U N, sun. Next picture is of fish. Very good. F I S H, fish. F I S H, fish. Repeat once again. B I R D, bird. B double E, B. C A R, car. P A N, pan. S U N, sun. F I S H, fish. Done. Very good. Now turn the page. Next page. Here, write the missing letter of each picture. Same like now we have done. In the same way, here are some different pictures. We have to write the missing letter of each picture, okay? So, the first picture, what you can see here is? Which picture is this? Very good. It is a duck. So, write here D. The spelling is D U C K, duck. D U C K, duck. Next picture is tree. Very good. So write here letter T. T R double E tree. T R double E tree. Next picture, nib. N I B nib. N I B nib. Next picture is quill. So you have to write here letter Q. Q U I double L quill. Q U I double L quill. Next picture, nut. N U T nut. N U T nut. Next picture is mushroom. M U S H. What is the spelling of mushroom? M U M U S H R double O M. Mushroom. D U C K duck. Repeat after teacher. D U C K duck. T R double E tree. N I B nib. Q U I double L quill. N U T nut. M U S H R double O M mushroom. Okay. Now this side some few pictures are there. Okay. There are some pictures. You have to tell me the missing letter. First picture, star. Very good. So write here S. S T A R star. S T A R star. Next picture is yes. So the next picture is of train. So you have to write here T. Okay. T R A I N train. Okay. Yes. T R A I N train. Next picture is rose. So you have to write here R. R O S E rose. Okay. Next picture is unicorn. So you have to write here letter U. U N I C O R N unicorn. Okay. Next picture, yolk. Y O L K yolk. Y O L K yolk. Next picture is jeep. J double E P jeep. J double E P jeep. So once again we will read the spellings. Okay, come on. D U C K duck. T R double E tree. Repeat after teacher. N I B nib. Q U I double L quill. N U T nut. M U S H R double O M mushroom. S T A R star. T R A I N train. R O S E rose. U N I C O R N unicorn. Y O L K yolk. J double E P jeep. Okay. So now children, have you all noticed we have learned the spellings in what in phonics we have learned? No, we have just learned the spellings of these pictures, because all the spellings we can't read in phonics. So there are some words like we have to read them in their spellings. Okay. So now we have learned the spellings. You have to practice this at home. Okay. After this, open the next page. See here, circle the odd one out. What we have to do? Here some letters are given. So which one is the odd one? Means the letter which is different, we have to circle it. Now see here, which letter is this? A. Which letter is this? A. Which letter is this? A. So these all three letters are together, means they are same, and this letter is letter V. So it is different. So you have to circle it. Come on fast. Next one, letter C, 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 and this is U. So you have to circle letter U. Next one, W, M, M, M. So which one is different? Yes, letter W you have to circle. Next letter D, letter D, letter D, and this is letter B. So you have to circle this. Done. Letter S, S, S. Which one is odd? Letter R. Yes. Letter B, 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 and this is letter P. So this is different. So you have to circle it. Done. Very good. After completing this, next page, same we have to do is C here now. Letter C, 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 U. So you have to circle letter U. Okay. Next one, letter P, 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 and this is letter Q. So circle the different one. Here which letter is different? Yes, letter V. Very good. Here, yes, letter B. Here, letter N. Very good. And last one, letter T. Very good. So in this way, we have to circle the odd letters. Understood? Understood? Okay. After this, now you have to turn the page. Next page, what you can see? Join the dots and color the picture. So this you are going to do for homework. So write here H dot W, homework. You have to join the dots as per the given sequence and you have to color the picture. Okay, this is for your homework. So children, what we have learned today, tell me. Yes, today we have revised the sounds of letters A to Z. Yes or no? Also we have done missing letters and this spellings of the pictures. So you have to practice the spellings of the pictures at home. Okay children, also you have to do the practice of phonic sounds. So meet you in the next session. Till then, take care. Bye.